Mercy EKE is the winner of the Big Brother reality TV show in 2019. This huge win comes with a lot of cash and endorsements, which can alter one's life positively. Well, that is if you put it to good use. But apparently, in this video, she talks about what she is up to with the emergency funds she won, and also gave some investment tips to people on how to invest their funds and which investment portfolio is tangible, is reliable, and real. So, enjoy.
I see a lot of girls that are living in wherever they're living, but they have like 5 Birkin bags, they have like good cars. These things, like, forget what people say, oh, you can, when you want to resell it, you can get your money. That's a lie. When you bring that bag out, you see that.
They'll tell you, oh, is this thing,
it's not. It's not like you can't compare those things with real estate or investing in properties. This is where you know that your money is not going. This is where you know that your money is not going anywhere. It's not going to miss, it's not going to depreciate. Instead, it increases.
It's increasing in value.
Yeah.
So you've heard one of your favorite celebrities say real estate isn't going anywhere. It is not going to miss, it is not going to depreciate, nor is it going to be outdated. This endorses real estate as a veritable tool in amassing wealth.